What is up, guys? My name is Pixelated, aka Chris. Jumping right into some music. We're arriving at a space station. So. Awesome stuff. So, I made it off planet, and I'm here. So, before the video gets started, over here, you guys can see that is your chance to get a free PlayStation Pro Bundle Spider-Man Edition. So, I highly recommend it. Use the first link down below. I saw another ship come here. I don't know if that's another player or not. You look like someone that knows what that means. You know all the information. We'll get up on out of here. Awesome. Alright. So I figured out how to get fuel. Which is actually very easy and a very nice system. It's just press holding A towards meteors, and they give you gold / T, whatever it's called. I forget what it's called, but that's what you can get from them, and thus you can get some fuel. So it's pretty nice, very nice stuff. Planet, most what it's looking like. Airplane Prime. Or this is the same planet as before. Uranium, our starship launch fuel. That's easy. Oh, hold on. Cool. What are you? Oh, call my starship. The signal is limited to record for fighter. Instead of displaying the ship's log, the terminal spits out a strange sequence of numbers. They're followed by a short message. Complete. the stars take flight. Hyperdrive. Interesting. Buy micropressors. Oh gosh, I need a lot more money. I'm guessing there's nothing here for me, so. I'm gonna check that out though, pure ferrite deposit. Unknown building. Let's go there. And we got some time to deposit over there as well. Let's see. Open. Guide. Making money. So can you sell minerals by train terminals, space stations? Okay, yeah, so you can do that. Cool. So the gold I got, I can sell. Interesting. What is this? I can't use that. Transmission tower. Four nanite clusters have been credited to your account. What the freak? What is this? One, 2, 6, 24, 120. Long ago, it seems an automated distress signal call went out unanswered. If I can craft the encryption pattern, I could potentially extract the coordinates. So 1 times 2. All right. So it looks like one times 2 is 2. 2 times 3 is 6. 6 times 4 is 24. 24 times 5 is 120, so 120 times 6, 600, 720. Bada bing, bada boom. I just did that in my head. Dang, I'm good. Where's that? Where's the signal going to, though? Intercepted Starship distress signal. Cool. Let's go do that. I don't think there's anything else for me here, so. And this crate was already been, cool. Alrighty. So where? Oh, where's the signal at? Oh, is that it? It's just being here. go a little shortcut. Maybe I should have, not done this yet. Oh, wow, that's a lot of stuff to fix. So I wonder if this can still fly without this stuff being fixed. So hyperdrive's new anyways. Okay, so we need metal platings. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Alright, let's just go ahead and get out of this thing. So what about this ship? Mistakes have been made. What do you mean I don't have pure ferrite? What? Oh, it said make sure it was empty, didn't it? Guess what? Oh, I done messed up, guys, because all of my stuff is broken. Crap. Alright, so we need oxygen, a metal plate. Alright, yeah, so we need oxygen and metal plating. I can do that. We're gonna make this work. Leave me alone. I think that's oxygen. It is. It kind of sucks though, because I need it for shit. I kind of screwed myself over here, guys. Crap. What do I do here, man? I have any more of that, so let's go ahead and scan this. God, I need a better mining thing. That is terrible. All that carbon I just got went down the back down the drain. Are you seriously coming over here? Leave me alone. Wait, can't I? Oh, that's it. I can fight with my ship, but never mind. Okay. Let's go ahead and craft another one. Okay. Let's get in the ship. Okay, no, I need a refiner. That's what I need to make. Okay. Portable refiner. Okay, I need more oxygen. However, if I can make... Yeah, I just need more oxygen now. So where... Oh, okay, there's some oxygen. Alright. Yes, I've messed up. However, I'm going to fix the situation. Because I have to. Do I have enough? Nope. I probably don't. Three. I'm missing three oxygen. Journey milestone. Travel 8,000 something. Alright, well, good news is we got lots of oxygen plants here. Lots of oxygen plants. I know. We're gonna get this thing running. Alright. Portable refiner. Right there. Alright. Let's get inside. Alright. So what... What's the first thing we need? We need shields. Alright, so we need chromatic metal. So to make chromatic metal. I forgot. How do you make. Okay, sodium nitrate is probably found. Okay, I can use the guide, right? Crafting. Catalog. Okay, here we go. Sodium nitrate. Okay, so that's sodium nitrate. How do we get sodium? Okay, never mind. I'm stupid. So more than likely, okay, yes. Okay, I know what I'm doing. All right. So wait for my shield to come up. Okay. So we're gonna put. Hopefully, I have. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna put some sodium in here. Again. We only need 14 of this, which is good. got this. It's okay. We're gonna need some more. We're gonna need some more copper. Okay. Is there copper around us? Cargo drop. Let's go get this grave. Okay, that's a lot better. So what we'll do? Take this. Go in here really quick. Yep, I know, buddy. Sodium nitrate. Put you up here. Can I move this? I can't move that. Okay. Whatever. Alright. Starship. I thought I needed 14. Whatever. Alright. So I also need our aromatic seal. Can I craft? I can craft that now. So what do I need for this? I need condensed carbon and 800 coins. That's easy. I have that. Alright. So, we're gonna go... We're gonna get this cargo drop. We're gonna get the copper deposit. I need to recharge that, actually. I thought there was like a. I thought there's buried cargo, like. Alright, a cargo drop was right here, but. Oh well, it's this one, so. We'll get this. We'll get the buried technology while we're here as well. And hopefully, this will give us something worth getting. Now, I did use all my sodium. Oh no, I didn't. Use to summon your ship. Okay. Hello, buddy. Over there. Got an ion battery. Some condensed carbon. I mean, look at that. Alright. I know I'm gonna need an ion battery. I'm not sure for what, but. Whoa, look at that, man. Wow. Feed. Make my own cave during a storm. Oh, let me, The noise in here is really nice. I really like that. Back to the ship I go. Alright, we're gonna fix this, man. Shoulder is or does. I don't remember how much I have of these, so. Might as well go ahead and get them. So what happens to my ship, the old one, like, I don't know. So is it like a chance to get the second item, or do you just need a better laser to get both? Do like, let's just do 4D3. Let's just do 43. All right, let's see what else we need. All right, so we need 3 micropressors, which we don't have on us because we need to buy those. Hermetic seal. Yes, I forgot what I need for that. King's carbon. Cool. Okay. There we go. I'm making that right now. Alright, so if we make some more pure nitrate and ferrite, we can get the proton cannon. And. Awesome. Nope. So we'll tape that. Alright, so you want some ferrite in there. We'll just go ahead and do the whole thing. Looking at this stuff, what we can use to get it. Now, I'm really hoping that we can still advance. User is advised that organic elements are required to recharge. Okay, containment failure. Chromatic hull fracture. Okay. Alright. What else do we want to do? So rusted metal can turn into ferrite dust. Interesting. Alright, we want, what is it? Sodium. Okay. And this is going for what? PFR is going for 14. Yeah. So we can at least get fuel in case we need it, because it's a big ship. Alright. And I don't think I'm going to have enough chromatic metal to do that. But if I can at least get it over to the copper thing, then I should be able to do that. So what is this used for? It uses wide defensive. Okay. Cool. Take that out. Go ahead. Let's do all that. Alright, so we'll let that do its thing, and then we will head on out. All systems are functional, so we can lift off. Don't know how, but I wonder if we can utilities starship view. Nice. This is a really nice ship. Why is it crooked? I don't like that, but yeah, 50%. What does this need? Clusters. I don't know what that is. Pick you up. Nope. All right. So can I fix one? I cannot fix one. We'll take that. Alright. Well, we're in the air. So, let's... I kind of just want to go to the space station. Yeah, let's just go up. Just get out of here. This thing's a lot faster than mine was. Okay, the broadcast station. Fast. We'll go back to the other planet. So we'll go here and do this, then we will go to the space station. Actually, yeah, before I do that, I'm gonna gather some gold. Oh, did I not fix it? Might be. Component did you break in? Cool. Oh, wait, where's the signal at? Literally a useless jump, but. Alright. Got crop circle at first. Oh yeah, it looks like a giant square over there. A bit close to the building, but... I don't like this. Haunted terminal. Before antimatter can be safely secured as warp cells. Rebound oxygen. Okay. What learn? What word did I learn? Oh. Interloper. Oxygen capsule. Have fun here. Thanks for the invite. A whispering egg? Oh, no, thank you. Alright, I need some ferrite. Biological horror. Okay, can I fire these things? How do you stand still? Select that, options, controls, flight controls, brake, that's turning though. I guess so then. Huh. Look, we're still moving. Brakes don't work. Straight landing's not clear. What the freak, man? Alright. Alright, come on. Turn around. Sorry, it's a bit wonky. let's land. This is my copper from earlier. You got to be kidding me. It's a whole cave down here. Alien artifact. Or relic. I don't know what I need the relics for. I need to craft this. Craft a warp cell. Oh, it's in my ship. Okay. I think it's the stuff, not the bulbs that I need, but it's the stuff after that. I forgot what it was called. Ooh, uranium. Nice. Why does Sentinel's gotta be so rude to me though, you know? I'm just trying to live, I'm trying to make a home. go ahead and scan you really quick. We'll go ahead, take this. Alright, let's go to the space station. Scanner installed. Oh, there's space station. Forgot. Ooh. Not a bad ship. Not a bad ship at all. Alright. Nanite clusters. What are nanite clusters? I'm sure that'll be explained to me, but... Technology merchant. Interloper. Mining laser 75 geological. Interesting. Something just sounded like it just crashed into my ship. Teleporter receiver. Hazmat gauntlet. Okay. So who's selling them? Appearance modifier. Oh, dude, that white one was badass. That's pretty cool, too. Let's go black. We'll do black. Is the visor? So, torso styles. I didn't see this. I like that. It's kind of changing, but not really. Oh, yeah. Dope. Alright, let's go talk to the other side then. I know there's like one vendor over there. That might be it. Awesome. What is this? Oh, a trade terminal. Sending 57,000. Alright. So they're literally just for selling. Go back and see what else we need. Alright, does it work from here? It does work from right here. So nothing for me to really actually buy here, just so yeah, I wish I could just sort this. Oh, I have a cargo slot. Dope. We'll put my what's this here? Okay, never mind. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Well, let's just go ahead and clean this up. Okay. Cool. All right. Well, that's gonna cut it for this episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. We did get the ship up and running and kind of be a progress towards making it fully functional and repaired. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys are enjoying No Man's Sky, please let me know. If you're new to the channel, you can subscribe, press the bell to get notified when we do go live again. And remember, the first link down below is to win the free PlayStation 4 Pro bundle, Spider-Man Edition bundle, and then the second link down below is to get some really cool merch where you can use promo code Pixelated to get 10% off that entire purchase. So, thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Peace.